It is an absolute honor to be able to serve the 36th District and to walk into this place, to look up and be overwhelmed by just the grandeur of this hall is incredible. Now, I never thought that somebody like me, a working class kid, queer, autistic, would ever be able to serve in a place like this. To have the honor of lifting up unheard voices is what I'm all about. For the 36th District, I'm fighting to make sure that we protect public health and that we have an economic recovery that prioritizes the needs of working people. Now, we need to make sure that we are fighting for the everyday folks who live in my district, not for the richest of the rich or huge corporations. So I'm prioritizing making sure that folks have access to healthcare, that we have a clean environment, and that we have an economic recovery that allows local businesses and workers to thrive.